There'll be a lack of rubber out on track, so take it easy for the first couple of laps. Approaching the DRS zone, watch your MFD for the activation point. the moment, no rain currently expected. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Good work, you seem to have a solid handle on the lap. Let's try and perfect each turn. Remember that chaining good corners together will give you a consistency bonus. At the moment are Verstappen, Ricciardo and Alonso. And just behind us are Armstrong, Latifi and Schumacher. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1 minute 30.3. Great stuff, mate. You've pretty much nailed this circuit. This is a really strong foundation to build from over the course of the weekend. Valuable information out of that. Well done. into that last lap with a 1:31.0. Alonso behind you now. Right, their best lap time is a 1:31.2. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, this is a quali sim. We've estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat. Don't worry about tyres, just give it everything. In this test, we just want to make sure we can lap close to our rival's pace.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Fernando Alonso, Leclerc, and Lando.
Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Laps of fuel left. pitting this lap then, coming to the pits at the end of this lap. five cars as things stand. Norris, Ricciardo, Gasly, Perez and Alonso. No rain expected for the time being. Dry is definitely seen like the fastest tyre at the moment.